Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Thursday Night Shmup Book Club. It's the first Thursday of July, so we're starting up a new shmup. This is Kaikon. It's a freeware PC game, and then it's also the first Thursday of the third quarter, so that means a new quarterly shmup. And that one will be Escaluda. I think I'm pronouncing that right. If I'm not, whatever, it doesn't matter. So we might get to that a little bit later on tonight as well. I think the rest of the book club is probably off doing holiday shenanigans, so it appears like it'll just be me tonight. I don't think the multi will be set up or anything, but that's fine. It's fine. Let's go right into it. Let's get right up in there. I played this game a little bit earlier today just to kind of test it out and see what's going on, so I've got a little bit of an idea on how this stuff works. Not much of one, though. Just kind of do what we need to do here. Of everything. That was probably a waste of a bomb. Whoa, wow. Alright, good moves. Ooh, wow. Surprised I haven't dropped any medals just yet. Usually I lose it right there. Oh, I don't have enough for a thing. There we go. Let's try it. Although, right before a boss and not having a bomb probably isn't the best idea I've ever had. That's right. Damn, 100k up top. That's pretty good. Alright, we did it. And all this bonus on 1 million, huh? That's neat. Shit. That's right. That probably would have been the ideal spot to use the bomb. I fucked it up. So I didn't want to waste it on a C rank item. Oop. That was kind of a dumb place to use that. The way to just touch more. Thank you.
Ooh, easy.
Slightly better. Ooh, I dropped something there. Quite what? Like 10 minutes of practice of this earlier today apparently helped out quite a bit. Stage 2 no miss. Actually worked out pretty well. Better to lose the chain than to get hit or something, so whatever. Take the safety there. Oh, ah, damn. Well, got an extend, 100 mil. Easy. Oh, oh my goodness. Really trying here. Okay, well, no miss stage 3. That's alright. Considering we no-missed almost up to the 100 mil extent, that's not terrible. Oh, easy. Easy. Oh, that's... well, it's a little dicey, but we made it. Dude's just giving me a lot of free hits here. I don't know what to expect on that. Bam. Oh, All right, only 5 million off my practice I score earlier today. If you have one available, but kind of fucks me up a little bit. Ooh, ah, damn it. Didn't have one there. Some lasers. Like shit. Oh boy. They're getting a little spicy here. I don't like that. Not going up as much as it needs to right now. No stock. One bomb. Try to get this. There we go. Good enough for now, I guess. Oh! Oh, wow! Alright. I'm kinda surprised I survived any of that. Okay. Oh, shit. That's a good read. Oh, my goodness. Getting a lot of good reads. Oh, wow! What an incredible read. Whew. Okay. Holy shit. That was an incredible fucking sight read on that last pattern. We'll take it. We'll fucking take it. I ain't gonna complain about it. Ah, shit. Wow. And I eat it very shortly into stage whatever that is. Stage 5, I suppose. Hey, not bad. Alright. Or stage 4? Ah, fuck by now. What am I doing here? What letter am I looking for? B. Okay. Not bad for a first real try. I feel like I haven't given the other types their good go, so we'll do that too. I do like the lingering explosion effect of type A, but maybe we'll do even better with something more traditional. Shot. worth it.
Ah!
Especially it isn't when I fucking eat it right after. Damn it. Oh, wow. Really chased that one down. Oh, what the hell? Damn. Alright, well certainly not a no-miss stage one. Not even fucking close. Lingering explosion type A definitely fucking shreds the boss way easier than this. Not a bad end, though. Not a bad finish. We're gonna be, like, almost 10 million behind what we were before. Yikes. What are you gonna do? I'm kind of wondering if it was the ships actually had hitbox too, or it was just the bullets, but I guess we've now solved that mystery. Oh, for God's sake. Wow, that was awful. Whoops. Oh well. Not even worth putting in real initials. Well, we might come back to that one. I don't think we gave it its good, solid go. But we'll just kind of cycle through them if we need to. Oh my god. Yeah, that's definitely home. Those were too lazy to move around. Doing some decent damage, too. Oh, did I miss that metal? Oh, yeah, and then I dunk that one, too. Awesome. Ah, dang it, should have waited just a touch more for that big cluster. Whoa, oh, nice. Good moves. Can I get him? No, I missed him. Oh, and I missed something else, too. Dang it. Oh. Oh, wow. I'm surprised I didn't eat that. Oh, nice. If it was going to focus down the part I wanted it to or not. It seems to be doing just that. Nice. Oh, I see. I tell it to focus down on something. Picks that target and sticks with it. Boom. Didn't get any flying bits that time. That seems weird. That's alright. Not even. Not quite the 20 million. That's okay. Here's full homing, my goodness. Ooh, nice, good moves. Fucking worst spot to do it. Absolutely nothing there. Oh goodness, that was lame. Oop, easy. Okay, it's a more lucrative stage too. Why did we do that? Alright, we'll just do that. It's fine. Not sure if that's what I wanted, but I guess we'll just kind of hang out back here. It's fine. Oop. Easy. Oh! Oh dear. Oh, damn it. Just focus down that guy just a touch more, it would have been good. It's gonna end well. Ah! Alright. Whatever. Took the bomb rather than... Took the bomb rather than my life, that's... Dang. Sick 10 million bonus at the end, though. Take that. Oop. That's easy, fella. Let's do that. That was kind of a dumb spot to use. That's great. Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. But I lost all my shit. Was it worth it? The 100 mil extend. Oh, alright. Oh, damn it. Auto bomb before I can manually do it. Damn it! Oh, shit. Oh, and then there's the. Oh, there's a pickup extend there, too. Interesting. Awesome. I just gotta not waste it. Oh, alright. Well, an autobomb before I can do it again. Oh my goodness. Hell of a move. Again. Yeah, what this boss is. Oh, right. Oh! Smack. Ooh, nice moves. Might be a bit problematic though. Ho-ho. Okay, it's getting a little dicey up in there. Well, we made it through. It's a good sight read. Fantastic sight read of that pattern. Yeesh. Real shitty end of that level though. But we made 100 mil, so I'm gonna count that as a small win. Oh wow, I didn't even see those cross lasers. Wow, I'm protecting me. Holy shit, fucking money. Wow, I am real surprised now we jumped this into a PB on that fucking section alone. Moves. Oop, easy. Ooh, shit. Oh, nice shot. I knew I was gonna eat it there. So I figured, you know what? May as well use this before it uses it for me. I can at least get the awesome points for it. Oh! Oh, wow. Oh, wow, really? Oh, it's just like a touch before getting the bomb back. Oh, that sucks. Little shitty asshole. Still though, pretty sick PB for kind of fucking this up. Uh-oh. Fuck it. to. Otherwise, we're gonna eat it immediately right there. Ah! Damn. Well, 145 mil. Sure. Sure. Okay. Okay. That worked pretty well. Homing was pretty nice. What's fire all about? I mean, we were doing a bang-up job with the napalm there. Apparently we did even better with homing. Ooh, damn, son! Look at that shit. Spreads out. Spreads out and goes behind it? Oh, man. That's pretty fly. That's got some damn fine range. Oops, I don't know why I put that there. That was kind of a silly move. Should have waited just a little bit. Powered up now. What does it do? Oh, two of them. Nice. Sick. Determine when the best time to use this bomb is going to be. I think it's right after this segment. Like right here. There we go. Give me all the points. Oh, and I missed a medal that was down there. That's okay. That's okay. I'll take this one instead. Three of them? Holy shit. Ooh, boy. I'm cooking with gas. Damn, that does some fucking serious work. Going. Damn, that does some sick damage. Phew. Oh, I see. The bullets remaining on screen turned to those little Jim James. Whew, 40 million. 41 million. On a stage one. Okay. Okay, I can see this boy doing some work for us. The right rhythm going on here. Ooh, geez, careful. Ideal, but whoa! Oh, and then I ate the biggest fucking rocket on the screen. Amazing. Incredible. Ooh, Still got a fair amount for it, though. So 68 million roughly down a stock. Bomb. Full power. Full rank. Ah. It's hard to focus fire on this because there's no, always spreads out the longer you hold it. Oh, come on, really? There's literally no life left on him. What a shit. What a little shit. Lame. Thought I could outlast him. Boy, was I wrong. Maybe 6 mil? Certainly not our best showing. I think we were close to 100 mil last time at the end of that stage. Couldn't even get to the 100 mil extend. That was awful and a half. Ooh. All right, well, that's an interesting. Type D is interesting. I don't know if I like it. Let's see. I don't think we gave Type B its due course, though. Like, we like Napalm. We liked, homing was real good, too. I don't think we got real far with wide shot, so we couldn't, like, do the right business with it. We're just a poor man's homing at this point. The bomb kind of has its own hitbox. Usually it's a full screen clear, but that actually has a constrained area. Kind of sort. Oop. See that over there before. Easy. Do I not have audio on the bottom left? There we go. I'm trying to dump it off in this section, but didn't have one. There we go. We're at full power now. If not, very close to. I actually kind of wonder if I can do that. Oh, hell yeah. Wow. That got me like another 8 million just on its own. Incredible. Okay. That doesn't penalize me for using it, so may as well. Does it fill it up for me right away at the start of the next stage, too? That'd be kind of neat. Eh? Nope. Ah, damn. Alright, well, we gotta earn it back. That's okay. Easily done. Oh, well, I didn't fucking just fly into their formation. Wasn't a bad spot to use it. Wasn't the best, perhaps. That perhaps wasn't the best spot. Oh, easy. Yep, and I lost it. Saw those actually trim off the bottom there. Good, good. 66 mil. Going into stage 2 boss. Eh, that's alright. Not great, necessarily. Not the worst I've ever done, though. Well, that was dumb. That was my fault. Taped into one of them. Oh, I didn't have a bomb. Shit. Okay, that was my fault. That was 100% my fault. Damn it. Went into that thinking I had a bomb, and I did not. Ah, well. Ah, well. Yeesh. Getting out of that with sub 80 million. Not ideal. Oh, shit! Oh, wow. Alright, good moves. Oh man, I don't even think I was at full spread power. Incredible. Oh, alright, fuck it. Just gonna use it there. Save my life and give me a little bit of a score boost. Not ideal. Wow! I'm surprised we almost actually made it through there. Wow. Okay. Couldn't quite sight read that bunch of bullshit. Alright. That was kind of silly. Like, I think we've given them all their good go, so let's just kind of cycle through and see which one strikes our fancy more than most. Homing was pretty goddamn good, but then again, I did like Napalm as well, just for the persistent damage going on. Super handy. Gave me some cover while I let that shit come to me. Chance. Love it. Oh, dang. Okay, so the entire strip of those is its hitbox. That's kind of sucks. Duly noted, though. Duly noted. Low 16 mil. That's alright, that's alright. We're just kinda sussing this out a little bit. God, that does so much damage. I love it. Gotta find the best time to use this spell. I think it's gonna be here. That was a fair amount of damage, too. Look at all that. Oh, man. Look at that shit. Beautiful. May have had a shitty level, but that was a pretty damn good boss fight. We got like 25 mil out of that. Okay, I can be sort of proud of that. We thought about it. We thought a little bit about what we were doing instead of just flying on in. Ooh, that was a hell of a fucking dodge. Shouldn't have needed to do that. Thank you. Joker. Nice. So much score right there. Oh, and I saw one slip by. Lame. That's right. It's time to get our bomb back before we try to use it again. That was kind of a silly place to use that. That's right. Right here would have been ideal, right after we got A, but... Oh, what? What the fuck was that? Alright, well this stage 2 has been kinda shitty. That's okay. Pull some miracle boss fight out our butt to get to 100 mil extend, I bet. That would be sick. We're going to be. There we go. Nice. It's a few at the end. Okay, so not near 100 mil. But only about, you know, only 9 mil off, really. It's not bad. Could probably scam 9 mil out of the start of stage 3. And if we can pick up the kind of floating extend there, we should be back into it. Right before we popped it too, so that's cool. Ah, damn it! Oh, I fucked everything up. Dang it. Ah, well. You know what? Let's give that another go. Let's give it another go. We're just getting into it. The point value of those things. I think it's based on your rank and your count on the right, but I can't be sure. I haven't scienced that part out yet. That was a dumb place to use that. Damn it. I waited until at least here. A bomb. Ooh, easy. Nice moves. Oh, wow, nice moves. One got away, little cowardly bastard, but he survived, and that's more important at this point. Boss one. We had a very dumb bomb placement early on that's responsible for that low garbage. That's my problem. Oh, come on, and then I eat it right before. Oh, fuck me. That went about the worst it could have gone. Son of a bitch. That's so lame. Fucking, really stupid. Really fucking stupid. Oh, well, I guess that was my fault. I got a little bit ahead of myself. Spot. A little bit early. Fucking assholes in from the side. Stepping on the boss too. Meh. For the bomb side, it's unfortunate. I don't know if I'm gonna get sideswiped by one of those when I try that move. Alright, that's reasonable. Jesus, almost 100k on those. Shit. Hell yeah, there's the extend before Endus 2. End of stage 2 there. Alright, get better at reading this stuff. Oh, Oh, and I got my bomb back out of all that, too. That's pretty good. You know what? I don't know that that did everything that I wanted it to do, but it was a good thought. I lost my rank somewhere, too. Nowhere. Oh, well, that was stupid. Oh. Get all of that. I think the other extends up here somewhere, too. Oh boy, that was awkward. So we had the bomb there to absorb it. That would have been an ideal spot right there once we hit the shore. Alright, we're landing. Oh, jeez! Oh. I didn't realize we had our bomb back. I think this is the extent, right? Yeah. Well, make the most of it. Try to make the most of it anyways. Oh, wow, what a move. Shame we lost something in there. Alright, let me... We got time for this. Nobody got time for that. This isn't looking great. That's right, this is the one I kind of sight-read a little bit. Oh boy. Oh, oh my goodness, wow. What a read. Oh shit, I let off the slow mode. Oh, I still have another one, huh? Alright. Unusual, but we'll take it. Oh, well. It's my own ding-dang fault there. Sight read. I mean, that one we kind of knew what to expect, so whatever. We burned both of those extends. Unfortunate. Unfortunate, but I guess we'll just have to deal. Side leash. Oh, no, I hit a fucking... I avoid the... Jesus Christ. I avoid the fast lasers, and then I hit the slowest gosh dang meandering bullet going across the screen. And EI would be proud. Alright, I dig the napalm, but so far we've been doing the best with homing, so... Let's see what we got. Materially more than last time. Thank you. pretty solid. Got that guy too. Ah, dang it. I always forget that there's that big group right after. Probably wait. Cool. Nice. Alright. Two old shithead cowards got away. I think I missed the one on the clouds too. Shit. Okay. Well, we'll take the no miss clear, I guess. But I was kind of tepid in the grand scheme of things. What are you gonna do? Oh, jeez. Almost ate it right there. It's usually the side things that catch me looking. I think with homing, it's not really an issue. $6 million just by picking something up. I'll take it. Alright, 77 going into boss 2. Both stocks still active, full rank. Alright. Oop. Oh, wow! Ah, damn it. I fucked it up by trying to play chicken with them bullets. Oh, wow. Alright. Oh my goodness, please. Focus down. Ah! Damn it! Ah, it's so lame. We had so much of an opportunity there and I fucked it up. Oh. Oh, jeez. Wow. Alright. Phew! Oh, alright. That was kind of an ugly boss, too. But we made it out. Phew. Oh, boy. Okie dokie, then. A little bit shy of that 100 mil extend. Oh, what? That's why. Oh, jeez, playing the fire there. The 100 mil? Fuck it. Bad place to use that, honestly. Should be the free-floating extend? No? Well, what the hell? Okay, that's weird. Some other condition not meeting there. Oh! Oh, damn it. Bastard. Well, the extend did its job at the very least. Wow, okay. Kind of weird that that didn't totally nail me. Come on. Okay. Fuck it. Fuck it, I ain't dealing. I just ain't dealing. Let's survive. Take our 4.5 mil bonus and be on our way. Still 20 mil behind, PB. I think the start of stage 4 is not friendly, so we'll see how this goes. Damn, it's the fucking side lasers! Like, I'm focusing too much on the front dudes with all the fucking bullets. It's always the side lasers that just wreck my shit. Well, 125 mil for not being a great type of run, so if we get a decent one going, we'll probably hit 160, 170. Only 17. I think last time it was 25, so it must have something to do with your rank. Oh, after this. This, really. Ah, damn it, I always forget about that big cluster right after that dude. Oh, nice. The moves. Nobody's escaping this time. I think I still missed the metal in the clouds, though. That's alright. Nice. Alright. Alright, I'm feeling pretty good about this one. 28 mil, going into boss with a full bomb and full rank and all this shit, huh? Okay, just assuming we don't fuck up any of the patterns. Something out in the end. Nice. Plus that gave me full bomb back, so 40. Jesus, 51 mil. Holy shit. 52 mil, so no miss. Okay, alright. We got that one goodly covered. Goodly covered. This group, as I always forget. Oh, ah, oh, damn it. Lame. Be able to pull the rest of that before we get to boss proper. Let's see here. Nah, maybe not. These guys aren't worth enough. That's right. This dude.
Oop.
Please. Thank you. Nice. Oh, damn it! Oh, I didn't quite have enough for a bomb. Oh, that's so shitty. Damn it.
Oh, careful.
Oh my god, what a maneuver. Always very scary. Okay, well. Oh boy. Could have been worse. 12 mil shy of the extend, and I'm not sure what the condition is to get just the free-floating extend later on. Maybe it's just full rank. Last time we didn't have that. Good moves somehow. Let's send the free floating extend there. Oh, maybe I gotta destroy the shit around it first. That's gonna be hard to do with homing. First little nut of patterns here. Oh, lame. Oh, what? Shooting my mouth off, saying, oh yeah, he's fucking easy. Just not dealing with the rest. Yeesh. Alright, this is looking kind of pathetic. 35 mil behind and just going into 4. Not great. Gotta say, it's not great. Although usually I can manage at least the start of 4. Lasers again, me. God damn it, it was the lasers again. I was paying attention to them this time. Fuck. Phew, man. Phew. Homing's still got the best on the board. That grenade bomb. Alright, we'll give this a couple more good goes, and we might switch over to Espeluda. See what we can pull there, since that is another game that we are wholly unfamiliar with. Aw, oh, fucking lame. No, it's a good start. So is this really based on... Huh. Yeah, I don't think it's based on rank, then, because that was a really shitty rank and got more than last year. Oh, oh, damn it. Fucking faced him down, and he got me. Gift, please. Thank you. Ooh, one of those fucks, or was there a second one on its way in this one, too? I kind of want to wait for him now and see if we can at least get the good bomb positioning for this. Yeah, I think it was after this fucker. Oh, good, and I just lost rank, so that's really fucking good. Yeah, oh, there's these fuckers too. Ah! Phew, wow, this has been a real shit show. Alright, just fucking murder me then, please. Oh, right. Thank you. Okay. Not even gonna dignify the rest of that one. That's terrible. Wait, what the? Oh, that's probably the lower part of the scoreboard. It's like wondering why the scores were so bad. Okay, so apparently they track more than you can initially see. Starting outside, hearing some big booms. $19,000 that time. Alright, I'm really confused as to what constitutes bumping up the score of those big medals. Rather than look it up, I will continue to ponder on my own. Right after? Okay. Well, that was a pretty reasonable time to put it. $30,000, not bad. Cluster again. Oh, what? Ah, damn it. I tried to sneak behind it and it got me. Bastards. I don't really know where the one in the clouds is actually. Oh, oh, shit. Bad sequence. Oh, it's a real bad sequence. Are you serious? Nah, just fucking... Shoot me, please. Thank you. That was real bad. If I start losing stock on stage one, that's a bad sign. A real bad sign. Alright. Yeah, okay, so rank was down in the teens there. You know what? Let's keep going with Napalm. I like Napalm. I like the persistent damage that sticks around a bit. there.
Oh, what? What did I miss?
Lame. I'm gonna get this back to A before I put that big group again like that. Oh, son of a bitch. Well, definitely not when I lose it again. Oh, and they send less after you, too. Okay. Curious if it was just a score rank. It was just a score rank or a difficulty rank. Looks like it's both. Okay, so there's definitely less of these dudes now.
Oh,
sneak through there. Lame. Alright, it's getting real bad. We're losing the magic. Not that we ever had it to begin with, but whatever was there is now well and good gone. Considering we're at only 1 million, oh my god, this is terrible. Wow. Alright, well, we'll play it out. We'll play it out. We'll see what comes of it. You know? Waited for him to spew some shit. Get some extra goo. Oh well. Yeesh. Man, we should be going into the boss at like 30 mil. We're coming out at 18. Yikes. Yikes. Why didn't I get the A rank out of that? That was a little silly. I don't know if I agree with what happened there. Very strange. Jeez, wow, okay. A little bit dicey. Oh, side lasers didn't hit me that time. I think I lost a bit there because the bunkers weren't fully populated that time. Interesting. Okay. Well, we gained like 38 in that, so whatever. Oh, maybe less. A little bit. A touch over 30. What did I hit there? That's lame. It's pretty fucking dumb. Lost rank at the most inopportune time, of course. We should be close to 100 mil. We're just sitting at 66. Ugh. Well, who knows? Maybe we'll pull this into something halfway decent, but I doubt it. We have to no miss stage 3 here, which is no easy feat. Oh boy. Alright. Oh, that was lame. That was the worst possible spot to put that. Oh, shit. Oh my goodness. Alright, good navigation. Oh, what did we lose there? Oh, and then I tried to back off through it. Ah, that was stupid. For whatever reason, my mind thought it would disappear once the dude was gone. Phew. Well, it gets top 10, which is dumb, but hey, whatever. Alright, one more go, and we might swap to Escalita or whatever. Not really starting the big ones. That was only 18. It's based on count. Makes a bit more sense. That was a better placement for that. I was waiting for it. I probably should have used it before then. Oh, ah, damn it. Tried to slip on through. I missed the sky metal as well. Gonna have to find that motherfucker. Oop, nice swoops. Oh, what the hell? Super spectacular stage 1. Trigger there. Not that it would have gained me much, but a little bit helps. 25 mil on the low end. On the low end of things. That's okay. Thank you. What the fuck? What did I miss there? Oh, that's kind of lame. I disagree with what- Oh my god. Okay. I'm not sure why I drifted so far to the right there, but I guess it worked. It's like, where? Where is bomb? Please do give bomb. Thank you. Oof. Oh man, that's a little dicey. Dicey and or close. Oh! Alright, I'm gonna try to... I don't think I waited long enough for that, honestly. The second row of bunkers wasn't really fully there yet. Well, 56 million, huh? I think we're gonna pull 44 million out of the boss alone, so... That was very dangerous to wait. But I guess it worked. Ah, you fucker. Lame. Stupid. Well, we survived. We didn't take a hit to stock. That's about the best you could hope for. Well, no, it's not the best you could afford. It's the minimum that you'd want. 74 mil. Halfway there. God damn it! Split second before I was gonna use it myself. Oh, that's super lame. Oop, easy. Shit! Oh! Oh wow, we just barely got it back before we got it. Okay. You know what? Fine. Whatever. We'll take it. And then there's the extend again. Weird. I wonder if you don't have the 100 mil extend before you get that far. Maybe that's when it goes? Because I definitely had the 100 mil extend before that and gotten it again. I don't know. Science will have to be done to figure that one out. Oh, jeez. Yeah. I'm gonna eat it there. Bomb back for it. Ooh, oh, boy. Dicey there. Okay, oops. good. Well, it only got me two.
Boo!
Only got me 20,000. I don't, maybe I shouldn't have used the bomb then. It's not worth it. It was not worth 20k. I wasn't even at A rank, so fuck. Son of a bitch. Alright, well, let's see what we can pull on this. Maybe we can somehow scam the 100 mil extend out of this. That would be something, though. I mean, I doubt it's gonna happen, but hey, we can dream. That was the side lasers again. What a shit. Damn it. I didn't even realize we were up to that dude already. Oh, alright. That's enough of that. Oh, that's a lot of lasers. Excuse me. Whoa, boy! Whoa, doctor! Man, can you imagine if we actually scam the 100 mil out of this? That would be incredible. It's not gonna happen. Oh! Oh, boy. Okay, good thing we had the bomb. Oh, no, no, definitely not gonna happen when I go right for that laser. This little bitch. Still managing to hit top 10, despite this trash. Almost 24k. Interesting. Nice. Okay. That went fairly well. Oh wait, there's another. There it is. 470,000 was that? That was pretty good. Oh fuck. I saw that one loose itself below the screen there. Dang it. Where the heck is this sky metal? Oh, it's all the way on the right. Clever bastard. All right. Well, now we've got it located. Did he get away? I think we got him. Nice. There. 21.8? Okay. Not super ideal. gets us a bomb back at the very least. 26 mil, 31 mil, plus another 1 mil for no miss, 32 mil. Okay. It's not great by any stretch, but it's passable. Try to wait this one out a little bit. All right, that was pretty solid. Oh boy. No, damn it. And then I fuck it up by getting hit by a dumb thing. Shit. Figures. Oh no. A little excited and try to go meet him. Oh no, maybe there wasn't a second. Oh, damn it! Nope, we got it. 582k. Well, I kind of fucked that one up a little bit. Stage 2 has been rough. Pulled another 3 or 4 million out of it. Plus the 7 million there. Okay. Okay, well, if we don't totally fuck up the start of stage 3, we might be able to hit the hundo. Hundo mil extend, but I don't know. I'm not super confident because the start of stage 3 isn't the easiest. No. Weird. Okay. There's gotta be some other conditions that I'm not aware of then. Shit. Nice. Oof. Quite. Which one is this dude? Oh, right. Okay. Oh, that. Oh, come on! Oh, damn it. If I'd cleared that one, that would have been it. Dang, we were so close to. Well, actually, no, we weren't that close to anything. What was it? What were we talking about? Alright, one more good go of things, then we'll swap to Espeluga or whatever. Probably worth more. Yeah, okay, so it's count times 100. Ah, damn it. Followed that one right through. Fucking beautiful. That's the way you gotta do it. You gotta use your bomb mid-boss and then fucking get the big old pluses at the end and refill bomb. And... nice. Well, if we hadn't had a stock loss in there, that would have been a pretty solid level 1. 47.5, huh? Dumb bunkers. Oh, Oh, gosh. Better that than a stock loss. Times 100. Interesting. That one was a little bit different than I would have expected. Alright, well, science isn't fully done on that one yet, I guess. So careful to let my rank get to A before I needed to use the bomb or whatever, and then fucked it up. Alright, right there is good. Thank you. So, gets me a little bit towards the bomb. Not much. Not much, certainly, but. Almost 81. Lame. Shit! Ah! I slipped my way through. Didn't quite do it. Whoa, Jesus. Alright. Still didn't get the extent. It must be like destroying all the other smaller rocks first or something. It's kinda tough with homing and napalm apparently. Oh, son of a bitch. Whoa! Oh, come on! Oh, I didn't have a bomb, that's why. Damn it! Just a little bit shy of that hundo mil. Jesus! Wow, okay. I'm just losing my touch, apparently. If I ever had it. Definitely not times 100. There's some rank component to it as well. Ooh, easy. Oh, ah, I missed that one. Ooh. Where is it? There it is. Oh boy! What a move. I don't know if it was worth missing all of those, but it was definitely a move. Oh, fucking lame. It's like, come on, trigger, you dumbass. I didn't. Ah, well. It's half what I had before, so it's gonna go well. Fire of a stage, too. Oh, well. That's about what I would expect. Oh, wow! Okay. Oh, dang it. And then I eat it right there. Shit. I'm done congratulating myself on navigating that other shitstorm. Damn it. Yuck. Not even 50 mil out of stage 2. Oh my goodness. Well, This'll be one hell of a stretch to get to the Hundo Mill Extend. It's not gonna happen, but yeah, we can try. We can give it the old college try. Let's get practice at the very least. I know I saw it. Damn it! Oh man! Just shy of 50 mil. Come on! Fucking lame. Ugh. Alright, maybe napalm has run its course then. Maybe, just maybe, napalm has done as much as it's gonna do for us. Maybe not. Oh, I lost it. Ah, oh, damn it! Because they even telegraphed that for you. Something adequate out of that. That's not a super good start.
Oh, wow, that was a dumb move. I got away with it once, but not a second time.
Ah, shit. Lame.
Boss 2, not quite a bomb. What is this? Oh, we'll get a bomb before we get in there. Nice. Oh, that was a fucking dumb move. On account of I'm just an idiot. Cool. Wow. All right. I guess I made it through that. Exactly what I wanted. That's okay. Goo. All right. That works. Okay. We somehow managed to survive all that. Yeesh. Yeesh. That was, something. It was definitely something. Float right on by, and I did nothing to stop it. Shit. This. Oh shit, yeah. I was like, no, that's not gonna fly. Nothing good will come of that one. Oh man. Super funny.
Ooh. Ah, dang it. I went down into it. That was my fault. 100% my fault. Patient. I need to rush on that dude. Quite have the bomb when we get to the actual boss, but caution to the wind and hope that we get something out of that. Ooh. Ah, damn it. Caught it on the way through. Gah! Damn it. Oh, man. Oof. Alright, we'll do a couple wide shot runs and we'll probably... You know what? It's getting a little late. We might not get to Skabuga tonight. Escape there, but not bad. Considering I managed to grab the motherfucker. Reasonable, both stocks still intact. We might be able to scam another bomb on this. Play this right. I fucked it up. That's okay. There we go. That's the better. All right. It's been a while since we've seen that no miss bonus. I'll take it. 36 mil. Yeah.
Okay, well, solid level. Shame we didn't get many bomb opportunities there. Don't be impatient with it. And now we're gonna get that Hunter Bill. Yeah, sick. Fucking sick. Alright. Fucking sick. I didn't have the bomb, that's why. Ah, shit. Oh, what a waste. What a waste that was. Waiting for that ideal moment, and I fucked it up by waiting too long. That's the little extend there. Interesting. What the hell? That's enough of that. Ideal. Good. Oh, that was a fucking... Oh, shit! Oh, that was so lame. A matter of poor timing. Okay. Oh, goddamn. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Oh, it's so nasty. But hey, we're going into stage four, I guess? Stage four with a stock. Which is unusual. Oh!
wow. Okay, we really rushed forward for that. It worked somehow. My goodness. Why it worked, I will never know, but hey. Excuse me, sirs. Oh! Oh, damn it. It's gonna rush forward again for it. Oh, God. Oh, sir, excuse me. Oh, shit. What was the stage 4 boss? Have I ever... Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. I remember what the fuck it was. Oh, heck. Right. Oh, come on, really? Oh, you little shit. Oh, no, I didn't mean to continue. Oh, that was lame. Damn it, I continued again. That was stupid. That's a knot. I'm gonna accidentally kill him. I just wanna die, please. There. Thank you. Alright, no, I do not want to continue. Damn. Alright, one more. One more. Wide shot. No, this wide shot was doing pretty fucking fly there. All right, let's go. Excuse me? Why did I... Oh, it's so late. What the fuck happened there? Slip away. bad approach. 12-6. Just the right moment. No. Touch too much. Oh well. Oh, what the fuck? That was kind of my fault. I stopped firing a bit too long. Oh boy. You make just a touch too late. Okay, one more. This is, yeah, we're definitely losing it. Losing the touch, losing the power. Fuck.
made the best of a bad situation there. It's 30 mil. Not a bet. That probably shouldn't have even been 15 mil, but we were patient. We made things work. Bomb out of this if we do the right thing here. By the rocket, so it's probably as best as we can do. Shit! Ah! Dang it. Dang it, that's annoying. Extend. And there's the other extend. Alright. Okay, cool. I guess. Oh wait, how did I do this? Shit, I should have used the bomb right there. Honestly. Oh, why did I do- and I fucking double tapped the dumb button. Ah, that's so dumb. Well, that's my fault. We'll end up with a PB out of this, but this is my fault for using the dumb bomb there, so... Hooray. Crap. Well, I mean, there's no guarantee I'll end up with a PB out of this game. So I still have to be not dumb. Oh wow, that was a hell of a fucking play. Wow, my goodness. Good play, good play. Ah, shit. Hits me right at the end. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Really? Asshole. That was lame. I swear I hit the bomb there. Oh, that was my fault. That one was definitely my fault. God damn. All right, 158, almost 159. Okay, well, I know I said that was the last one, but you know what? Let's try it one more time. Make sure that wasn't a fluke.
Alright. Fucking solid. Solid. 23-8, full rank. Another bomb. 46 hundo count. Okay. Fucking solid stage one. Let's not fuck this up. Oh, jeez. How lame. Dang it. Goes another 6 or 7 million. Oh, probably more than that, actually. Probably a good 11 or 12 million. Plus the no-miss bonus. Son of a bitch. Ow! Oh, dang it. I fucked it up right at the end. Figures. I didn't touch that one, you motherfucker. Wow, that was... What? Damn it. Of course, right before the boss, so that's cool. Ah, and I missed that other metal, too. Arrgh! I ain't dealing, fuck it. Fuck! Oh no, if I had just escaped that, we probably would have had a solid shot at the hundo. Fuck it. Oh, damn it, alright, one more. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch! It's a good game. Keep drawing me back in. Promise of actually doing good if I do good. Thank you. Ah! Oh man, I missed the thing anyway, it's great. Fucking awesome. There a little bit, but I guess not. Half bomb. We can probably snag a bomb about halfway through this. Play this right. Alright, good. 8 million
bonus, and all right, not a bad end to that one. Within striking distance of the 100 mil. Back for this next section, though. Nice. There it is. Didn't need it. Oh, I should have waited maybe just a touch for it, though. Oh, bastard from the side. You fuck. Fucked it up. I'm gonna try to science that a little bit. Coming back from that one. Shit. Well, this will be a trick in half. Too much, though. Okay. That's something. That's something. Ooh, 145 mil. 147 mil. Jesus. Okay. Ooh, within striking distance again, but... Ooh, oh, boy. Okay. We'll burn that one because I'm not 100% good on getting through there. I didn't mean to continue. Oh, it's goddamn lame. Oh, we were within striking distance of a PB. I fucked it up. Cannot believe how silly that was. Ah, shit! Alright. If we didn't fuck that one super up, that would have been the last one, but... One more, I swear, and then we're done.
so lame. Can't believe that shit. Actually, no, I can't believe it. It's classic when you're fucking it up right at the end. Fuck! It's dumb. And my fault, obviously. Ooh, wow. Getting ballsy on those moves. Whoa! Okay. Absorb that. Dang it, we had a good thing going, and then I fucked it up. Oh, come on, really? Son of a bitch, he's gonna lose the bomb right there, too. All in tasty points. Okay. Pretty sure I didn't press that button. Wow, alright. This is just going to hell real quick here. Okay. All right. one more, and then we're gonna call this trash fire done. That's better. 31 million. One going into the boss. Exactly what I was going for, but whatever. Okay, pretty reasonable. Pretty reasonable. 54-7 on stage one. That's I can get behind that. Strong ass start. I'm expecting to fall flat on my face pretty soon. Work. That's what I'm gonna wait for. big cluster right there. There's the 100 mil extend already. Amazing. See what happens when you don't play like a fucking idiot? You do some pretty sick shit. Wow, okay. Looking nice. Moves. Okay. Ow. Let's see. Fucking great. Wow. Holy shit. Dang, almost PB at the end of stage two because of how good that was. Alright. Okay, let's make this happen. Let's make things work for us. Sick. Oh, damn. I lost something there. That's silly. Well. Oh, and the other extend. Oh my goodness. Alright. Okay. Oh, there it is. It's like, where's my bomb, please? Ooh, I'm gonna make friends with that one. Shit. Okay, it's alright. Boss, isn't it? Shit. Okay, that's alright. 179 million, my goodness. Okay. Oh boy, that was dicey. Okay, right there. Nice. Okay. Might still be able to pull a bomb here if we can get this all nice and cool. Not quite. That's alright. And then I eat it there. Oops. Shit. No, that's not exactly what I was going for. That's alright. Ah, dang. Almost a no-miss through three. That would have been something else. Am I gonna get another extend at 200, I wonder? That would be kind of sick. Alright, end of the night, real nice here. Wow, what a move. Okay, there wasn't another extend at 200, unfortunately. That's alright. Look! Oh, damn! Double laser. Wow, sick. Fucking sick. Alright, oh, okay. Okay. Ah, damn. Okay, it's alright. Ah, shit. I already got tagged by it. Shit. Oh, no. Okay. Pop it if you need to, man. Do you need to? You do not! What a read! Whoa, boy! Alright, 250 million? Okay, stage 5. Oh, boy. Oh, my goodness. What is this? Fuck it. Oh, dang it. Okay, good. Pop those things as soon as you can, because those are fucking lame. Whoa! Jeez, lasers! Damn it, final stage! okay. Fuck. Just absolutely destroyed as soon as I hit final stage. Wow, what a fucking PB though. Another 100 mil on top of everything. We'll take it. Good gravy. Wide shot for the win. For the fucking win. Alright, well that will be it for tonight. Surely, because Jesus. That last one was pretty good. It's just a shame I lost 3 stock on stage 4 boss there. It's dumb. Whew! Okay. Oopsie. Well, I hope that didn't fuck everything up. It did not. Very good. But that'll be it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 PM CDT. We're starting a new game. We're starting Bloodstained. Control of the Night, the new Castlevania that just came out. Successfully kickstarted and delayed and delayed and delayed and delayed some more. Now it's finally out. So we're gonna give it a go and see how good it is and hope that it's actually good. But we will see. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.